Hello everybody, Kokorov here, and today I saw that I predicted the future in a reactor video. That's right guys, I can see the future, and in 2 years the world will be a much worse place. If you thought 2020 was bad, wait for 2022.